Phillips is first. Keep calling number one.
Thank you.
team foul number three. Scheduled timeout.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please welcome to the floor the Jason Hill team. Last week, won for St. Mary's, the National CIAU 60-meter crowd in a time of 6.77 seconds. Take it, stand out, take it out. This evening's paid attendance, 8,531.
Thank you.
St. Mary's foul, Ryan McClintock, his first, team foul number two. Scott Walton has one shot.
You may have seen them on tour. The ECMA's Over in a Music Video. Please welcome.
Phillips. Joseph Asante, his first, team foul number 5. Gabe Gorey has 2 shots. file number four. Tex Phillips has two shots.
Oh!
in second, team foul number one. Schedule timeout.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the floor one more time, the Milkman!
Jonah Kosick has one shot.
Thank you.
foul, Ernest Bell. His third, team foul number four. Josh Masters. St. Mary's take a full timeout.
Ladies and gentlemen, that means it's time for the...
Secondary foul, Ashkan Raji, his first, team foul number 4.
Okay, Scott. loose.
St. Mary's foul. Kirk Henry is first. Team foul number 8. Ernest Bell to shoot 1-1. Mary's foul, Heshkan Raji, his second, team foul number 9. Tex Phillips to shoot 2.
Thank you.